All right, I managed to get it going. So apparently, I managed to get that 9-hour fire going because Ember's murdered and I can't read. Gate 4.
Thought that storm would never end. I need to find some food.
All right, we got a fire. We got a fire. Coal. Huh. Neat. Okay, game. Nothing in there. Alright, let's get some food going. Down. I got enough water. It's very. Oh god, it's so cold. So I get some food going. That should be enough twigs for the time being. Let's search the crates. Nothing. Nothing. Let's break this down, see if there's anything on, and we get wood while we're at it. Nothing. What are these?
That was a hell of a storm last night. Blew that tree clean over.
Oh, interesting tree we blew over. Let's see if there's anything over here. Lucky! We got a deer! Bullet took me down. Alright, let's see.
My fingers feel numb. Bastard's back.
I can't turn back. I need to. Yes! Aww.
Locked.
Oh, what? What's this?
Jackrabbit Remote Transport, Mackenzie speaking. Well, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about? It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Hello, Will.
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since.
I know. I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well, what brings you? I mean, are you sick?
No. No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is.
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after. Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since.
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie, Will, I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you in some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid, you can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. Look, I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's going to be a rough ride.
Oh, well, that was interesting. They should have just waited for the storm pass.
Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. I hope she hasn't already died for it.
Can I get this bag open? Apparently I'm still burning this out of what I thought. Firewood. Yes! That's so good. Let's get you on right away. Apparently I'm still burning.
So cold.
Where is it? Where is it? Customize. Prepare it. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up!
I'm so hungry.
I'm working on that, buddy. I'm working on that. Close.
This carcass could save my life. It doesn't look too good, but what choice do I have?
Take it all. I gotta take it all. Raw meat. Eating your cooked food. Yeah, don't cook.
Oh, that hurts so much. I could probably climb that.
First things first. What? Do I want it? Ow. Broken ankle, yeah. No way I can climb that with nothing else.
That hurts.
Let's get back to the cave. Break down a twig or two. Fire.
Feels like it's still burning.
Should have medicine in there. Here we are, the cave. Let's go to crafting, see if we can craft anything. Well, I think I'll call it a record. This fire should keep going for a bit. Let's keep the fire first. Alright, that should be a good fire. Alright, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. Hey guys. So, it's been a while since I last played this game, and we're gonna go...
Can you eat trees?
Wait, what? Oh, right, this.
Astrid's back.
This. This is in the last episode. Oh, please don't.
locked.
Oh, please don't give me the cutscene. We are... Okay. Yay!
Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. I hope she hasn't already died for it.
Alright, can I search this bag? Nope. Yes, I did some survival mode recently on this. Very good. Very good survival mode. Oh, my dog is getting down. Hey, Carmen. Hold on. Please bear with me. Okay. Hey, Pooch. Good girl. All right.
Can't feel my feet. This carcass could save my life. This doesn't look too good, but what choice do I have?
We'll take all the meat. Take it all. Right, let's go cook up some beef barley. Alright.
That hurts so much.
What am I wearing again? Oh, that isn't good. I better go cook this up. I think this whole campaign is scripted, like the time of day.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Am I broken? There we go. There's our lot of food. Let's burn some and let's cook some food, shall we? Let's burn some water, I would say. There we go. Let's put another twig on the middle. Get a 3-hour fire going. Put this up. Hang on, let me get the stopwatch going. There we go. Try and keep this episode about 15 minutes. I want to cook all of it. You know what? Why not? No, I probably should be eating soon, but I want to make all of it good. Eat it. And then we'll get some water going. Well, that fills you up. I suppose we can do with eating this. There you go. Alright, now what do we... what's our journal say? Eat until full. Alright. Journal updated. Alright. Eat until full. Explore the reef. Let's dress in some layers. Where? Do I have any gloves? Nope. Oh,
that hurts so much.
Can I fix myself up a little bit? I need a bandage. Do I have any of that stuff? Nope. Let's go scavenging. So, as I was saying on this beautiful winter day...
I could probably climb that.
Oh yeah, I remember this last episode. Can I go over here? I think we'll go over here instead. There we go. I can't jump. That is bad. How do I get back up now? Can I climb? Back. Alright, so I just did it. Right, we have a sprained ankle. That is not good. A5, so I had this filled up, and we're about to get more dialogue.
I feel stronger today. I think I can climb out of here now.
Okay. Oh, my fire. That is not good. Let's get over here. We should be able to climb that. Good. Carcass is gone. Not good. Can I save? Let's just do a quick save on here. Yes, I would like to save. You can accept it.
Only one way to go.
Do I hold? I don't hold this. Alright, that's good. Let's do some exploring. Can I pick berries first? Yes, I can. Take it. I can run now, that's good. Take some berries around here. I don't know what they really think. I don't know if I'm supposed to be holding the mouse.
I think I'm gonna make it. Getting near the top.
Pick another berry or two. Way much. I think we'll take some berries.
Finally made it.
Alright, we're out. No weapons, no map. Alright, this is the other half thing, apparently. Careful with my sprint.
I sure hope Astrid's not in there.
Alright, let's see where... Oh, a cutscene. This must be how we crashed.
I see you're still wearing it.
Huh? Wearing what?
Your ring. Our ring.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
I wear mine, too.
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
Look. I should have looked for you.
It's okay. I've kept busy. I've moved on.
You sure? Because this all seems pretty familiar. You still working with that researcher, Dr. What's his name?
No. No, I'm not working at the center anymore.
Well, then where?
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you could say.
Freelance doctor? That's sounds legit.
I don't question your life choices, Mackenzie. Plenty of things you could be doing besides hanging out in your dad's old plane and drinking in the daytime.
Hey, we had a lot of good times in this plane. And it's under control.
I know, okay? I'm not here to fight, really.
I think about him all the time, you know?
I know you do.
But I did. The choice I made. I did it for us.
You don't have to. Let's just not...
No. It's important that you hear this. There's things I need to
Mackenzie,
say.
Mackenzie, not now. There's...
Just let me tell you.
Will, shut up for a second. Something's wrong.
That is not good.
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit! What's happening?
No power means we're going down. Hold tight.
Will?
There must be signs of Astrid around here somewhere.
Chapter 2.
My plane. I'm not sure which of us looks worse. Poor girl. This isn't how things were supposed to end.
Bunch of sticks. I think we'll need these. To get a new fire going. Must be food and drink. Break it down. Gotta watch my consumption of food. Ooh. Oh, but I'll need shoes to protect them. Or am I wearing shoes? I am. That's where I let's gear up shoes. They're actually frozen, apparently. Frozen. I gotta keep an eye on that. Missing scenery. Can I use that in medicine? No. Piece of the plane? Yeah, it looks like a piece of the plane. It's actually very ironic because I had family, actually have family who work in the medical industry, and some family who work in the medical industry. Very ironic. Bush. Wait. Bush. Bush. Wait. Wildlife. Nothing really over here. Gotta keep a lookout for shelter. Looks like there's some kind of like handmade obstacle over here. I think the game is gonna try and like keep me in this area, so I gotta keep looking up for some man-made shelter.
There's some kind of collapse here recently.
Grab it. Oh yeah, there's a what do I need for a fire again? All right, stones. Flip it. I think you can use these to map out things. Hang on, let me get that. Huh, okay. Also, a crafting item. I don't know how crafting that works. I don't even know how we're going to have it. Make sure we have enough stones. They don't weigh much. Be enough. Over here.
There must be a way to get up there.
I could climb it. Not holding the mouse. Or any buttons. Alright, I can... There's some shelter. So that sun isn't gonna be up there forever. Obstacles under stuff. Aha! A cave. I need that cave if I want to survive the night. And we also have a longer walk to the big area. Let's see what's in. We have to be careful of wildlife.
Cold.
Oh yeah, this cave is light. Oh, that's not as bad. Sleeping roll. Ooh, that is useful. Let's see if I can't get a fire going. Hope that's not Astrid. Fire's gonna be useful. This is a very sheltered cave, by the way. Alright, looks promising. I am learning so much from this game. I love this game, actually. It's really good. Is it Astrid? No, it doesn't look like it. I think it's some minor torch. Let's see if I can't get this torch thing. There we go. Alright, let's explore this cave. Might be hostile wildlife. Fires. Oh, God damn it. I'll be right back.